third age of man began at the moment of the second cataclysm. There was no warning. Unlike the first cataclysm, there was no great war that built up to this. It was the world, and then it was broken. I was in the south when the world ended. Since then, the mark forces me to move north, always north. I do not know what awaits me in the broken lands beyond, but there is a strange sense I'm traveling home. I do not know why that fills me with dread.
They might hear you.